day we met, frozen, I held my breath. Right from the start, I knew that I'd found a home for my heart.
I still remember I saw Swapnil while playing football. Like, he was wearing shorts, skirts, and a t-shirt like rolled up, like a hero. He was a hero of my college. We got into the friendship through mutual friends, and slowly we rolled on, and then we started chatting, night calls, parties, movies, and then we realized it is just not a friendship, it is something more than it.
All of my doubt suddenly goes away somehow.
Having a person like a Swapnil who is very sensible, very talkative, very knowledgeable, and you know, he knows me very well. Sometimes whenever my mood is like swings out, he starts dancing for me, like dang 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 dang.
I will be brave, I will not let anything take.
I'm gonna stand with you, be with you till the last breath of my life.
Every breath, every hour has come to
On 24th of September, which is my birthday, he called me at 12 o'clock and he said, come at your balcony. And I was there, I said, what? He was like, look here, and where all everywhere the crackers were like, and that was the most amazing surprise, the most beautiful surprise for me.
Love you for a thousand.